Hello, I'm your host, Christian Stewart.
And I'm your co-host, Randy Rivera.
And welcome to Matter Morning News. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for a moment of silent meditation. Good morning, Lions! Today is Thursday, October 7th. Please remember that you should have started with your seventh period. For general news, Wendy's is planning on making cereal that tastes like their Frosties. In addition, coral reefs have been dying due to climate change and the rise in temperature in the oceans. And the pipeline that failed over in California has been thought to have been caused by a ship's anchor.
For local news, Florida will raise their minimum wage to $10 from $8.65 due to a constitutional amendment approved last year that will raise up to $15 by 2026.
For lunch, we will have your choice of a salad, mac and cheese, or a slice of pizza with milk or juice.
For weather today, there will be intervals between clouds and sunshine, and there will be a high of 90 degrees Fahrenheit and a 22% chance of rain.
And now for the morning announcements. Triumph Music Honor Society will be having a general meeting this Friday after school in the band room. Key Club / Builders Club applications are due October 15th. FEA, last day to pay your membership is this Friday, and they are $20. And if you want to sign up for the regional conference, the last day is also this Friday. Any questions, please go to room 238 or email lherrera@matteracademy.com. Freshman class, your sweaters are available for purchase right now before and after school in room 79, and they are $30. Korean Culture Club will be having two meetings this month of October. The first one will be October 8th, and the second one will be October 22nd. And FBLA, please remember that October 11th is the last day to pay your memberships. If you're going to pay them, go to room 21 on A days and room 30 on B days. FCCLA, your membership payment date has been extended to October 14th.
For sports, this week, our football team will be playing against Southridge at Southridge Park, October 8th, which is Friday. And remember, volleyball senior night will be held in the den. And remember, it's also a blackout, so remember to come in all black.
For senior news, PSAT / ACAT day at school is next Wednesday, October 13th, during class time. The library is providing mini practices for those of you who want to reinforce those ACT skills. All you need to do is go over there and ask for a copy. Senior breakfast is next week, Friday, October 15th. If you're taking the bus, please make sure to fill out the Google Doc in the MatterCo 2022 link tree that is in their Instagram bio. Additionally, please remember seniors that you have to go to the activities office during lunch to get your field trip form. Make sure you are ready. Homecoming tickets are available until October 15th in the STOP website. If you plan on bringing a guest to the dance, go to room 14 for the guest form. After the guest has been approved, you could buy the guest ticket also at the STOP website. And seniors, if you need help with registering for FAFSA, please come by the library today from 2:45 p.m. to 5 p.m. Even if the Eventbrite says it's full, just go because you never know.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching the Matter Morning News, and we hope you have a wondrous day.
Nice word.
Thank you. Thank you very much.